In this illustration, we'll study about a situation where particles fly apart in opposite direction after elastic collision. Here we are given that a particle X collides elastically head on with another stationary particle Y, and we are required to find the mass ratio of particle MX over MY for which after collision both particles fly apart in opposite direction with equal velocities. Here in solution, we can see the situation where a particle Y is at rest and the particle X is moving, say, with a velocity U, and it collides with Y, and after collision both X and Y, they fly apart in opposite direction with the velocities V and V. This is the situation which is before collision, and this is the situation which is analyzed after collision as given in the problem. So here we can see, as it is given that the collision is elastic, we can conserve linear momentum and energy. So here we can write by conservation of momentum. Here we can write initial momentum was mxu must be equals to after collision final momentum is myv minus mxv, as x is going back with the velocity v, so we have taken the momentum negative. And we can write by energy conservation, here initial kinetic energy is half mxu square is equals to final kinetic energy is half myv square plus half mxv square. Now, in the second equation, say if this equation 1 and this equation 2, and in second equation we can substitute the value of v, which is mx over my minus mx into u, then we'll be getting here half gets cancelled out. So this is mxu square is equals to, this will be mx plus my multiplied by mx over my minus mx whole square multiplied by u square. Here u square also gets cancelled out. On simplifying this relation, we'll be getting my minus mx whole square is equals to, this is mx times mx plus my. Here all of these are same mx and my. So on further simplifying this relation, we'll be getting my square plus mx square minus twice of mx my is equals to mx square plus mx my. Here this mx square also gets cancelled out, and it gives my square is equals to thrice of mx my. Here one my gets cancelled out, and this giving us the value of mx over my is equals to 1 by 3, that is the final result of this problem.